We're with the 728 Transportation Company. Our job out here is to do convoys and provide base security. We're just supporting the other units in the battalion and making sure that they got the supplies they need so that all the missions run smoothly. Soldiers have water, soldiers have food, soldiers have all the ammo they need. Our job is to move equipment from wherever it is to where it needs to be. We ran a convoy yesterday, and in that convoy, we got all these soldiers used to coming into contact, using the radios, send up reports, identify enemies and their positions, what weapons they're using, and this stuff is very important. Hip pocket training before you get to AT is definitely crucial. A lot of that comes down to NCOs making a training plan, making sure that these soldiers get trained up, and that way when we're out here, they know exactly what to do.